My name is Amy from Korean Things.
Hi, I'm Sam.
We learned Korean conjunction, 그러나, 그렇지만, in the previous class. Both these words are used as meanings of but or however. But 그런데 has another use. And we will introduce two functions of 그런데 and its examples. First, you can say 그런데 when you add more information to what you're just saying or thinking. Here is one sentence we made. I saw Tom and he looked bad. So we will change this into Korean version first, okay? Yeah. So I is 나는 so is
봤어.
We are going to use a ending today. And the object is
탐.
And we need an objective particle 을 together, right? So 톰을. And there is N today, but we are going to add more information to the sentence I saw Tom. So we are going to use 그런데 today, okay?
Yeah.
So 그런데. And he,
그는.
It's supposed to be 그는, but I used 걔는 today. 걔 could mean he or she as well. Yeah. And we use it very often. Mm-hmm. So 걔는. And looked.
보였어.
And bad is 나빠.
나빠.
Yeah. Could you switch the word order, please?
Yes.
그러면. So the complete sentence is
나는 톰을 봤어. 그런데 걔는 나빠 보였어.
나는 톰을 봤어. 그런데 걔는 나빠 보였어. The next sentence we are going to see is I went to the restaurant and there was no customer. Okay. So let's change this as well. I is 나는 and went is
갔었어.
갔었어. To the restaurant is
식당에.
And is 그런데. We're going to use 그런데 for end today because we are going to add more information to the first sentence. There was no is
없었어.
And customer is
손님이.
Okay, so the complete sentence is
나는 식당에 갔었어. 그런데 손님이 없었어.
나는 식당에 갔었어. 그런데 손님이 없었어. When you use 그런데 for this use, we usually combine a verb with 그런데 and use this shortened version in a sentence. And in order to make it short, we usually attach 는데 to a verb stem. So let's make a combined version from now on, okay?
Yeah.
So these two, the verbs we just used, right? And we're going to drop 었어, all endings, and just leave the verb stem, okay? Yeah. So what is the verb stem of 갔었어, Sam?
갓.
그러면은 drop the ending and attach 는데. So it is
갔는데.
And 봤어 plus 그런데. First drop all ending. So verb stem is
밭.
And attach 는데.
는데.
Then it becomes
봤는데.
Then why don't we repeat the sentences we saw earlier using this combined version? The sentence we saw earlier was 나는 식당에 갔었어. 그런데 손님이 없었어. But we are going to use combined version of 갔었어 and 그런데. Okay? So could you read the sentence, please?
나는 식당에 갔는데 손님이 없었어.
나는 식당에 갔는데 손님이 없었어. And the sentence we saw earlier was I saw Tom and he looked bad. And the Korean translation was
나는 톰을 봤었어. 그런데 걔는 나빠 보였어.
나는 톰을 봤었어. 그런데 걔는 나빠 보였어. And we will switch 봤었어 그런데 to a combined version.
Yeah.
So could you read the sentence, please?
나는 톰을 봤는데 걔는 나빠 보였어.
나는 톰을 봤는데 걔는 나빠 보였어. We also use 그런데 when we want to switch a topic and introduce a new subject. So 그런데 is similar to by the way in English. We will see more sentences. The first sentence we are going to see is I finished my job By the way, where are you? So let's change this sentence into Korean version. I is
나는
finish is
끝났어.
Mine is
나의
but in Korean we don't really use possessive form in everyday conversation, so we're going to omit my this time. Okay, so we're going to just change job into Korean. So job is
일이.
Mm-hmm. And by the way is 그런데. Mm-hmm. Where is
어디.
Mm-hmm. R is
있어.
U is
너는.
And could you rearrange the word order, please?
Yeah. 나는 일이 끝났어.
그런데 and subject goes first. 어디. And 어디 있어. So could you read the sentence, please?
나는 일이 끝났어. 그런데 너는 어디 있어?
나는 일이 끝났어. 그런데 너는 어디 있어? The next sentence we're going to see is Thank you. By the way, where is the bathroom?
Yeah.
Thank you is?
감사합니다.
And by the way is?
그런데.
Where is?
어디.
And is?
있어요.
We are going to use you ending this time. And a bedroom is?
화장실은.
And we attached a subjective particle 은 together. So, could you switch the word order, please? So, 화장실, the subject has to go first. And the best part goes to the next. So, could you read the sentence again, please?
감사합니다. 그런데 화장실은 어디 있어요?
감사합니다. 그런데 화장실은 어디 있어요? In most cases, when 그런데 is used to introduce a new topic, we don't really use combined version like we did before. But instead, we use an abbreviated form of 그런데, which is 근데. But be sure to use 근데 in a conversation, but not in a written language, because it sounds a little informal. Could you read the sentence using 근데, Sam?
나는 일이 끝났어. 근데 너는 어디 있어?
나는 일이 끝났어. 근데 너는 어디 있어? Then, why don't we switch 그런데 to 근데 and read it again, please?
Yeah. 감사합니다. 근데 화장실은 어디 있어요?
감사합니다. 근데 화장실은 어디 있어요?
서울은 첫눈 오면 통신망 다운되고 난리 난다고요. 썸타는 애들끼리 막 약속 잡느라고.
왜?
첫눈 같이 보면 사랑이 이뤄지니까.
기르소?
그렇다니까요.
근데 우린 이뤄지면 안 되잖아? 난리 나지? 근데 우린 이뤄지면 안 되잖아? 근데 우린 이뤄지면 안 되잖아? 근데 우린 이뤄지면 안 되잖아?
구승준이 우리 아버지한테 내 소식 전해주기로 했거든요. 근데 왜 자꾸 아까부터 화를 내지? 근데 왜 자꾸 아까부터 화를 내지?